Take the long way home. Put a little gravel in my travel. Unwind the gravel all night long. Makes me want to grab you, honey. Take down some two-lane country. Who knows? Get lost and get right with my soul. Makes me want to take, makes me want to take a back road.
Got a couple of sponsorship awards we're going to give away. Rigby Chevrolet, big sponsor of ours every year. Really appreciate them for helping us out. Rigby Chevrolet has paved car number 112, Charlie and Don Anderson, 59 Chevy pickup, brown. Congratulations, you guys. Crystal Clear Photography. This is kind of a cool award. Crystal will go around, pick her favorite car, and the people who have won something from her know she kind of takes care of them. She'll take a pretty sweet picture and usually frame it and hand it out the next year to that person. So kind of a cool thing to get chosen by her. She chose car number 153, Forrest Walker, 1964 blue and silver Malibu. Congratulations, you guys. Also, real quick, we're going to give away some raffles. And then after we're done with the raffles, we're going to play a couple of songs. And then the pinup girls are going to do their catwalk up here. So after a couple of songs, you guys can come up here, see the girls do their walk. And then that'll give you guys a chance to see them and pick out which ones you want to vote for, your favorite pinup girl. Marion Corby got an umbrella up here. Lon Humphreys, if I botched that name, last four of the phone number is 1776. Got a plier set. Monica, a tool bag, last four of the phone number is 0701. Got a tool bag, if that's you, come on up and claim it. John Craner, got a Black & Decker drill set. Dad, Lynn Brown, you got an umbrella, come up here and get it. I think this is Paisley Perkinson, got a pillow. Three pillows. Last four of that phone number is 3500. If that's you, come up and get your pillows. And also got a, looks like a fishing tackle, and it goes to David Giles. If that's you, come on up and claim your raffle. Thanks, guys.
Black and white, there was nothing you could do.